Welcome back, Wranglers. I hope you enjoyed your break. Unfortunately, we are starting off with some bad news. 1 year ago today, one of our very own, Danny Pierce, took his own life. I want you all to know there are multiple counselors on campus here for you if need be. I want each and every one of you to know if you are struggling with negative thoughts, please speak up. We will be using today's advisory period to spread awareness of the many ways you can seek help. I hope you all can still have a wonderful day. That's all for now.
Hey Christopher, how you doing?
Well, it's the first day of the semester and I'm in here already. So, how do you think it's going?
It's just a question. I didn't mean to offend you. What's going on? What happened? Did the announcements remind you of your dad?
Shut up, okay? I'm fine.
Do you really believe that?
Hey, where'd you go? Show yourself, coward. You can't just stalk people, you creep.
I'm not a coward.
Where did you come from? How'd you get behind me?
I'm not sure myself, but I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be taking a test right now.
Whatever, man. You've been following me. First at the store. Not sure how you got in my house, but you were there. I'm sure of it. Wait, where do I know you from?
I don't even know who you are. Why would I be following you?
You're Danny. You're that kid who...
Bro, you alright? You act like you've seen a ghost.
You're dead. You died. They buried you.
Calm down. I don't even know what you're talking about.
Last year, you killed yourself.
What? No, there's no way.
You're not real. Ghosts aren't real. When I open my eyes, you'll be gone. One, two, three.
Stay here, buddy. Christopher, you said something earlier.
Yeah?
You said that I killed myself?
Yeah, you did.
I don't remember much, but I know I recall I wasn't sad or anything. I was in a good place. I was ready for graduation.
Well, you did it, so don't think about it too hard.
But why? I was happy.
Shut up, okay? Who knows why you did it? Even though you had everything, you still left me.
You're not talking about me, are you?
My dad. He, left me and my mom a year ago yesterday.
Christopher, I'm sorry.
It's fine. Just drop it, okay?
So, why have you been doing this all the time?
Been researching why ghosts appear. The only thing that comes up is all the cliche stuff in, like, in the movies. Unfinished business is the most popular theory, but that's just stupid.
Yeah, you're right. It's kind of cliche. But I mean, it's in every supernatural movie, so what if it was true?
Okay then, Danny, what's your unfinished business?
I mean, I don't remember much from that week.
So what do you remember, huh? Because you're not helping me at all.
I mean, I know the events leading up to that week, but killing myself, I don't recall.
You're no help. I'm going home.
Action!
Would you like to hear about the almighty grace of Jehovah?